Namaskar Kolkata. Hi, I'm Kakuli. I am the founder and partner of Dora by Phoenix. Dora was launched in November 2019. I gave up my corporate career of about 22 years to start this brand. Currently, I am a joint partner with my sister-in-law, Priyoma. The reason why I started Dora was primarily because I was stressed out of my corporate career and I wanted to pursue my hobbies and needed time for that. Secondly, of course, there were a lot of women who would write to me saying that they have reached a certain age or they are not financially independent to take a lot of decisions. I thought, why not, you know, try and do something, and even if that could inspire one woman to do something on her own, to take her own decisions, that would be, you know, fantastic. That would mean a lot to me. So that's how Dora started. And why the name Dora? Because I had always been a rebel child. I had not done much for my parents. So my mother's name was Dora and she used to love saris. So when I thought I'm doing something on saris, why not name it after her? So that's how the name started. And by Phoenix is because my Insta handle is Phoenix Stories. A lot of you would know me by my Insta handle. So that's how Dora started. As for what we are doing and working on is specifically with a lot of stress on Bengal handlooms, because we feel that Bengal handlooms are one of the most classiest and evergreen weaves which has not got its proper due. So we want to make it the first choice of all sari lovers across the globe. We are trying to work on different innovations on the weave, apart from also working on other weaves like Chanderi, Gujodi, and from other states, Ajrak. A lot of work on Ajrak is being done. But yes, what we are curating and creating for you, particularly for PV Taxi, is mostly on Bengal handloom. So we are super excited and nervous too, because this is the first time that we are bringing across our creations in our hometown, and we would love for you to come over, see and appreciate what we are doing. So do please come and visit us at Pili Taxi on 26th and 27th of March at the Ganges Gallery. We'll look forward to seeing you. Much love.